suspects for purchase.
Two suspects just 2 years apart in age. One may be tried as an adult.
And you are currently in custody.
The other as a juvenile.
This proceeding.
It's a decision the district attorney George Brauchler says he isn't taking lightly.
There's a bunch of factors. Listen, I want to consult with more of the victims.
Colorado law does allow for 16-year-olds to be charged as adults, but 14 factors have to be considered first, including the severity of the offense, the juvenile's criminal history, and the teen's home life.
The legislature has made it incredibly clear that that is a decision that can't be made hastily. It can't be made impulsively.
Ann Roan is a criminal defense attorney in Boulder. While she empathizes with the victim, she believes 16-year-olds should never be charged as adults because, she argues, teen brains are not fully developed.
Juveniles are less blameworthy than adults because they have less capacity to act intentionally. They aren't physically capable of assessing risk before they take an action. For adults, we're able to pump the brakes.
And Roan's claim is backed by science. Several states have already changed or are in the process of raising the age at which teens can be charged as adults. Colorado, though, isn't one of them. And other defense attorneys say they will not be surprised.
Not at all.
If the 16-year-old is charged as an adult.
The fact that this was a shooting in a public area, in a school, apparently there were multiple shots discharged. It's going to get a hard look from the district attorney.